Today I'll be doing a tutorial using this e.l.f. Little Black Beauty book, volume 1. It looks like that. I'll be using where my finger is at, and this is the look. So if you want to see how I got this look, keep watching.
Freak the freak out.